Fartard? Holy shit, you're mental.
Oh my god. Fartard. Shut up, bro.
Look at this nigga, bro.
Shut up, bro. Nobody's talking to you, bro. Nobody wants you here anyway.
You're talking to me, you fucking spam. You're so retarded. No. You can't just say you're not talking.
What's up?
Yeah, you are. You're not
talking right now. Hey.
Holy shit.
All right, bro. Get tired of this fat ass nigga getting
yeah, then look, he's gonna dev me, start talking shit when I'm not talking shit to him because he's a fucking retard. Mental ass fucking retard. Go fucking, dude, get in the ring, you fucking dumbass.
Hey, you need to kill yourself, fat fuck. Nobody loves you in this world.
Fat fuck, you're a fat ass.
Except Kai, bro. That's it, bro.
Yeah, who you, dude, whose fat ass loves you? Yeah, no one. You fucking.
Actually, I got friends and family that loves me unlike you.
Hero, would you sacrifice your life for Slush right now? Say it right now. On God, would you sacrifice your whole family for Slush? Would you sacrifice your whole family for Slush? Say it right now. Say it right now, hero. 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 Would you sacrifice your whole family for Slush? Tell me right now. Say it.
I mean, he wouldn't do the same thing. Nobody would do that. Who would do that?
Nobody would.
Okay, would you sacrifice yourself? Would you sacrifice yourself?
Katie just begged nobody loves.
Oh my God. What is it?
Say it right now. Say it right now on God.
Why did I get dragged in this?
You see him not replying. You see him not replying because he ain't your friend. Shut the fuck up. No one gives a shit about you. Go back to even the group chat like you always do.
Stupid like you are,
God damn, shut the fuck up, nigga.
What made you think Star Wars sacrificed for me, bro? Why would he do that, freaking dummy? Bro, I can't stand fat dudes like you, bro.
at least he could have said yes when he knows it's not gonna happen. You fucking idiot! You're so fucking retarded.
Krispy Kreme, Dunkin' Donuts, bro. Such a festive up, bro. I'm getting tired
Krispy
right Kreme's now, bro.
Krispy Kreme, Dunkin' Donuts, nigga. What you eating? Fucking bananas?
Right now.
Banana smoothie? Up, fucking monkey?
Yeah, I want some pickles. Fat ass nigga, bro. Quit talking.
Pickles? What the fuck? This nigga really just said pickles. Pickles. This motherfucker said pickles, bro.
I'm fucking recording this.
Holy
shit. Thank God.
Piece of shit.
Dude, imagine this.
A dungeon?
A dungeon? Yeah, bro. You're on
You should
go die in a dungeon.
This motherfucker really wants me to die in a dungeon.
Nobody loves me in this whole world, but nobody does, bro.
No one loves me. Dude. No one loves me, guys.
Oh my god. Like, shut up, bro. Nobody's laughing at your jokes. Dang. Speaking of jokey, your life is actually a joke, though. Honestly.
Damn. You got some words? Your mom must be so proud. Wait, you don't have one. Because that bitch is dead as fuck.
I'm out of this. It is mad because you don't got no mother, bro. Shut up, bro. I'm out of this.
Wow, you call your fucking mom mother? What are you, British? Fucking
ass? Quit talking to me, bro.
Quit talking to you, then quit talking to me. You fucking fat bitch.
Quit talking to me,
then. Tarzan ass motherfucker. Shut your fucking ass up.
What kind of insult is that, bro? It was such a Bomberman wanna be having ass up, fat boy.
Bomberman? Oh, wow. Wow, you're using game reference.
Bomberman. Hey, bro, I'm trying to concentrate in this game while your fat ass over here eating food.
Damn you,
right now, bro.
What food? What food? Your mom's pussy? You don't got one. Shut the fuck up.
Holy shit, bro. I'm getting beat up because your fat ass freaking...
I don't give a fuck, bro. I'm still doing what
you eat. I don't give a fuck about your death.
I'm deaf? Wow.
I said I'm not giving a fuck about your death.
Death? Oh, wow. Cool.
You know what, bro? Hold on, bro.
Then stop complaining. Stop complaining.
Hold on, bro. I can't concentrate.
I'll let you concentrate and then we go back.
Hold on.
You're going to call reinforcements on people I don't even know? So I can't roast them, apparently? Wow, good for you.
Hold on.
What the heck?
Oh.
Even Sean can roast better than you. Holy shit.
Oh, no. You just said that because Sean roasted you all the time, bro. Stop getting mad.
Damn. I don't give a fuck about Sean.
if Robert Zinn was here, Daddy would roast the crap out of you and make you leave the voice chat because what you just said, bro, you literally said the N-word, bro. Like, dude.
Good for me.
You're black so bad, bro. Good for me. Damn.
Holy shit.
Kai, you don't get this fat ass nigga out of this voice chat and make her do some exercise.
Holy shit. Look at me fucking going outside. Where you been?
I was dying, bro. Bro, I can tell you was fat as shit. Bro, look how fat your head is, bro.
Look how fat your shit is at, bro.
You built like a guinea pig. Bro, he's so fat.
Oh my God, you built like a fucking ape, you gorilla.
Bro, look at you getting mad at me. You're getting mad. Oh my God. You fucking retard. Bro. Nigga,
you have a job? Do you have a job? No, you don't. Did you know you're a lazy fuck? Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck. Look at you mocking me because you got nothing, you fucking piece of shit. Shut the fuck up.
Nigga, I bet you eat shit for the rest of your life, nigga. Shut your bitch ass up real quick, little kid.
Oh, yeah, hey, sure. Man. Yeah, I eat my shit, bro. Yeah, good job. You're fucking really stupid, huh?
Don't be shit. Because you don't have any rules to come up with, you fucking idiot.
I got more. What the fuck?
You and me. What? This nigga said he got more. I'm dying, bro.
You're dying, bro. Come on. Die already. Holy shit. You can use your own rope as your fucking...
Over
you can
here.
Use your own hair as a rope. It's that long, you fucking bro. Tarzan bitch.
Shut up, bro.
What the hell?
Go over here.
Actually, with your weight, I don't even think your hair will be able to handle you, fat fuck. That bitch was just ribbed.
You're not funny. You look funny, actually. But you're not funny, though. You're not,
I'm not funny. I'm not funny. You laughed at my jokes before. Shut the fuck up.
You're idiotic. What else? What else? You're
idiotic?
Irrelevant.
Wow, you're so retarded. You're so retarded. Holy shit.
How am I retarded, bro?
Yo, no. Shut your dumb ass up. When we stop the fight, you're my servant. Look at you. Look at you. Look at you.
Be quiet.
Say different because you can't say shit, you fat fuck.
Get back,
you can't say shit, nigga. You can't say
shit. Yeah,
You're migrating. Get a new one. What the This motherfucker started making some weird ass noise because he couldn't say anything else.
Nigga, you know, show Baymax about to build that up, nigga. I'm getting
Baymax.
Like, shut up, bro. Yeah, Baymax, bro. That's what I said. You heard what I said. All right, dang, bro. I'm getting tired.
Nigga, you look like the Marshmallow Man for Black. Shut the fuck up.
Bro, oh my God.
Yeah, good job.
Oh my God, bro.
You're fucking destroying my heart, huh? Holy shit.
Nigga. My nigga, I swear you get mad over everything. Bro, I bet you got mad because somebody took your food away from your fat ass.
Damn, wow, that really killed me. Just for food, I would get mad.
It's not supposed to be an insult. It's supposed to be a fact, actually.
So it's supposed to be a what? A fact? Holy shit. You're actually smart? You're actually able to tell some facts, huh? Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up. You know what, Star? I'm going to leave the voice chat because I'm getting...
Leave. Hurry up and leave. No one gives a fuck about you.
Star, whatever you do, do not let this dude roast you because...
I ain't roasting him. He has nothing to be roasted. I said the N-word. I'm allowing him to roast me.
Let's do one exercise, please, my nigga, because you're fat as shit, my nigga. I don't want you to be in it like...
Yeah, and actually go wash your fucking hair, you fucking nerdy ass nigga. Shut the fuck up.
All right, fat boy. All right, see ya.
All right. Yeah, holy shit. Wow.
Ewan, please tell me you got that all on record.
Yeah, get that shit on
record. I got half of it.
I got half as well. I'm holy shit. Yo, by the way, I guarantee you, Plush is just gonna go to Children's Server and just talk shit.
Yeah, I know he is.
Now it's time to condense for the last.